Hey, down here. Okay, I'm gonna try something, but I don't think it'll work, but we'll try it anyway. I'm going to try getting my phone. It's plugged into the computer via USB and the camera's on. Let's see if we can make it pick up. Okay. Manikam virtual webcam, Manikam, that's the some programs I have on there. XSplit broadcaster. Oh, I'd have to turn on XSplit and I'm using OBS Studios, so Manikam. I wonder if I could go into Manikam. I'm gonna pick that. And I'll deactivate them when I'm not showing. I'll just leave it small. No, I'm going to make it big as the screen can. Or big I can make it. Oops. Yeah, it's going to fit, I think. Oops. Yeah. Okay, now. What's my deal? My program suddenly went off the edge of my screen. I don't know why. This is OBS Studio, Open Broadcasting Studio, and it works pretty good, but it does use some serious resources. And my phone is actually recording right now. You probably can't even hear me well. I don't have OBS Studio recording. I'm just setting it up. So what was I gonna do? Oh, Manikam. Yeah, you have to open up Manikam in order to. See, it's a camera software. In order to set the input, it's Manikam is kind of a play on words. Now it's actually it's set to XSplit broadcaster. Let's see, where's the input sources? I want to change it to. It'll change to whatever is available, which that seems to be the only thing the computer can see right now. So that won't. I can't move the phone anymore. It's off to the side because I'm plugged into the USB cable, and that's as long as it is. So that's not going to work. It might. I don't think that the phone can be seen plugged in this way. I don't think it outputs to the USB. I don't think that's possible. I have a program here that's supposed to pull in a camera from the USB, but all I have is these. I have to turn it up crazy. Whoops, crazy way. Can you see them? Where are they? No, you can't even see them. I can't even find them with the camera. Oh, there's one. No? Yep, nope. Well, the monitor's so bright, it won't let it work. Anyway. I think I will shut this down and just try. I'm going to shut down this video and try a few things.